It's on my hand now.
Hi guys, so today we are just out in the forest again. We are not sure what we are going to see, but we will bring you along with us. Look, is this the jewel orchid?
Yep.
Wild jewel orchid. Oh my gosh, look. Poor thing, it's dehydrated.
It's flowering.
Hmm.
That one is quite common.
It's common one?
The Nephilophilium beccari. This one is quite common in Sarawak. And we're lucky enough to see it flowering right now. You see flowers here? Normally, there are two color variants to it. There is another green colored one. Let's see if we can find the green one later on. Compare this one. Jewel orchid. Show you the flower. It's very nice. So found a few alocasias. I believe this could be the Alocasia longiloba. And this is the stem. It's got a nice pattern to the stems. Look at that. Yeah, this poor guy is like lying down. There's another one here. Quite a common species around here. And a very beautiful one too. Well, here's another Nephilophilium beccari. Look at that. This one is very nice. It's a bit greenish too. There are more in the area. This is very common here.
Yeah, it's a baby one.
Oh, baby alocasia, so tiny.
Yeah, because you see the stem here.
Oh yeah, it's so tiny.
This is alocasia.
Yeah.
So cute.
Oh, that's a nice one. It's tiny. Yeah. Yeah, it is. It's a really small one.
Yeah, I think this is the smallest.
Yeah, this is the smallest I've seen. Oh, there is another alocasia here. Now this is a different species. Look at the stem. It's different. It's a bigger one here. kind of plant, a flowering plant here. Could this be a type of lily? Look at that.
Wow.
It's from this plant here. I'm not sure what kind of species is this, but it looks to me like an aroid. Really nice. It's the only one here growing under these trees and on a very steep hill, right under tree canopies.
Looks like a goldfish.
Fungus.
Is it a type of fungus?
Yeah, probably.
Looks like a goldfish. Alocasia. Okay. Looks like a longiloba to me. Very nice. Wow, alocasia.